Hello, my name is Gerhard Schucker. Why did Kontron, together with other global manufacturer, develop their own ARM-based computer module standard and didn't stick ARM to COMExpress, ETX, Q7 or other existing standards? ARM processors offer an outstanding power dissipation in comparison to x86 devices, and this makes them very interesting for mobile and energy efficient applications which are focused on different feature sets that are not offered in x86 design yet. ARMSOC also support x86 interfaces like PCI Express, SATA, Ethernet and USB, but not that extent which we have on the definition of the x86 module standards. The ULP-COM standard has a size of 82 by 50 millimeters, and with the MXM 3.0 connector, we can realize the design in less than 7 millimeters height, with memory and flash storage on board. So there are no moving parts on the design, a perfect solution for small, mobile, and fanless designs. Thank you.